brethren, Ethiopia, Jerusalem, Egypt, the Baltic states, the Gomer, Turkish, they're all involved in a volatile situation that is building up day by day. The final conflict between heaven and hell, or between the Word of God and the Word of man. And the reason I quote these things is because I believe in God's Word. And I'm talking about a man said, "Will nothing you ever said has come to pass."